We made it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Hey, Staten Island, the Super Bowl. We made it to the Super Bowl. French pro football.
Woo!
Yeah. Made it to the Super Bowl. Kevin, Joe, Super Bowl. Miranda, Brian, and me.
And Evan.
Freddie. Anyway, and never, I said Nevin, didn't I?
Yes. No.
I said it. Yeah, I said Nevin.
Yes. I said Joe.
All right, Nevin. Brian. That's Nevin. He came from Florida, everybody. To
regular call-in of the show, right?
Yeah, so we had...
The best caller we have.
Yeah. Yeah, the best caller. One of
always
the best
out giving you jokes, right?
Yeah, we had...
Yeah, that's why he's the best.
But I'll tell you, we had a great year, everybody. We kept up with the football picks and... you know, we only missed the time when the TV studio was out, those 4 weeks. Yeah. But other than that, we were here for the whole year. We didn't miss one day, which was amazing, right?
Yeah. Hey, Fred, why did the guy stop farting?
Why?
Because he ran out of gas.
He ran out of gas. But up, bump. Oh, Joe Romsey is going to like that one.
Romsey.
Yeah, we always get
sorry, Romsey.
We always
anyway, but I'll tell you, anyway, so we picked Seattle, all right? Everybody out there is watching our live footage.
Except for Nevin.
For New York, Super Bowl in New York this year.
Denver.
No Peyton Manning, not this year. Come back next year.
What's great about this show is that it was the Super Bowl in New York. It's never gonna happen in our lifetime.
That probably never happen again.
You know what I mean? And you know what? Two things may never happen. Seattle may never win.
Oh,
and we've been there. But we could turn around.
We're
picking Seattle, so we're going against the grain here. And we're going up against the best quarterback in history.
Right.
So, but we like to go against the odds. Man, bigger shells. but anyway, we like Seattle.
And it was a great season, right, Fred?
Yeah, unbelievable.
Called in all every week. You guys were sharp on the phone. On the TV.
And I want to thank Miranda for being with us this year. She did a great job. And she learned a lot.
And thank all the
I did learn a lot. I tried.
Yeah. That's right. Yeah. She did great.
We had a lot of amazing phone calls, except for the last show. I mean, this jerk off calls in. Excuse me.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't intentionally call someone a jerk off, but it could be outlined on a live program. Yeah. Shouldn't even call it at all.
Well, that's what you're dealing with.
Some people get bored.
When you're dealing with the public, you're always going to get one critter out of a bunch.
And also, next season, this show, Fred's Pro Footbooks, will be done in high definition. For anyone who watched the show online, it was real online footage that's really stretched off a widescreen.
Yeah.
This studio here, Standout CTV, is still in the process of jumping from standard definition to wide and high definition.
High definition.
So next
year
will be Friends Pro Footbooks High Definition, but our reality footage has always been high definition.
You know what's great about the show that we're doing? There's, like, in this Super Bowl that's going to be watching, there's over a billion people that are going to be watching the show, watching the Super Bowl. So we're in a good bracket of what people are watching this time of the year. They're watching football, and the biggest sport, the biggest game in the world is the Super Bowl.
And the Super Bowl commercials.
I've seen a couple, right? Yeah.
And we got a commercial.
The Volkswagen one, right?
Yeah, I saw the puppy one, too.
We got a commercial. AJC Advisors.
The accounting firm at AJC Advisors. Invest your money
wisely.
So we can say it here.
But
we can't
not
say it on
TV.
We can't say it on TV.
No,
we
can't.
No, on Time Warner, we can't say
it. It's a
lead. Yeah, because, you know, they don't want you. They can still say AJC Advisors, you just can't lead in.
Let's give the last chant for the AJC Advisors.
Sure.
A.
J.
C.
Advisors.
And they'll invest your money wisely.
All right.
All right, everybody. We'll see you. Happy Super Bowl week. Happy Super Bowl. Enjoy it. And it's the best
also
game.
Also, happy
in the world.
Chinese New Year. And the year of the horse.
I got one last thing to say.
Yeah.
The J-E-T-S. Jets.
You will not see them next year.
That's Joe's team.
No,
the Jets.
I'm Cowboys.
Not
I'm
Cowboys.
Cowboys. We still got a long way to go. But.
All right, everybody. We'll see you next year, everybody.
And
so
next time.
Good luck.
Tune in.
Bye.
Bye.
See you next.